A longtime downtown Asheville restaurant is closing. Laurey's Comfort Cafe and Catering has been operated by the sisters of the late Laurey Masterton since her death last year. During that time, several employees tried to put together a plan to take over the business, but that hasn't happened. The employees have issued a statement saying they hope to open a catering business at the Biltmore Avenue location later this year with a new name, but with the same spirit as Laurey's.